Hello everybody, hope you guys are doing great. Today I'm gonna make a very simple Chinese soup. It's called white cabbage soup. Here are the ingredients. Garlic, onions, carrots, prawns, white cabbage. Let's start by pouring some oil. Put in the garlic. Add in the onions. Put in the prawns. Put in the carrots. Add in water. Let it boil. Once it's boiled, put in the cabbage. Lastly, put in some salt and pepper. Salt first. And white pepper. Ready to be served. Serve it in a bowl.